Isbuucani waa isbuuca sanad walba dunida laga xusa maalinta xayawaanka duurjoogta adduunka. Deegaanka Malkaamari ee hoos timaada kursi baarlamaaneedka Baanisa ee ismaamulka Mandera ayaa lagu qabtay xus lagu weyneynayo maalintan caalamiga ah. Deegaanka Malkaamari ayaa sanadkii 1989 loo aqoonsaday inay ka mid tahay 22 xarumood ee ku yaala dalka ee lagu xanaaneeyo xayawaanka duurjoogta ah.
This is an important day, 3rd March each year. We commemorate the importance of this day that was set aside, and we celebrate the importance of conservation, both flora and fauna. That is why you see in this region, this part of the country, park like Malkaamari. We also take part in activities like tree planting and also create awareness to the community around this area. Generally, this is a national park which is in the same status like the other 22 national parks in Kenya. It was gazetted the year 1989. It has an area, an estimate of 3,876 kilometers square. Its management is under Kenya Wildlife Service. Generally, each park has got a purpose of why it is gazetted. Malkaamari is the best habitat for wildlife species, aquatic species, and also some various bird species. It has also best scenery sites, attractions. It has all military graves. It has valleys, it has mountains, it has hills. It has also all military graves. Historically, it's also rich. There's also a fort, a colonial fort, and a lot. It is also a site for plant endemism. There are certain plants that are unique to this park only. We have various tree species. We have various grass species. We have herbs, forbs, and etc.
Dhanka kale, guddiga adeega duurjoogta dalkani Kenya waaxdeeda Malkaamari ee magaalada Baanisa ayaa iskuulada magaaladaasi u qaybisay dhir si loo weyneeyo xuska maalinta duurjoogta adduunka, maadaama xayawaanka duurjoogta ah iyo dhirtu ay isweheshadaan. Ardayda iyo macallimiinta iskuuladii lagu wacyigeliyey inay dhir beeraan ayaa ka mahadnaqay dhirtii loogu deeqay, sheegayna inay ilaalin doonaan inta ay ka baxayso.
We have actually felt the presence of KWS in Baanisa sub-county. We are very grateful for the wonderful gesture towards the conservation of the environment, and we will support you inshallah ta'ala towards the full operationalization of the game park. And as a community, the park community will also help in conserving the environment. And the planting of trees around the school today will go a long way in actually beautifying the environment.
DWS for beautifying our environment. And also, we assure you that we'll take care of those trees. And next time when you will come, you will see the difference in our environment.
Sanadkii 2013, bisha 12-aad ayay qaramada midoobay u sharciyeysay in la xuso sanad walba 3-da bisha 3-aad maalinta xayawaanka duurjoogta adduunka. Cabdi Qafar Habi, warbaahinta Daawa.